What's up, y'all? It's Mo, back for another video, and today, man, as you can tell by the thumbnail and the title, man, we got y'all bunching up, motherfucking bunker. I gotta be a little quiet, because my fiance and my son is sleeping. Got like an hour that I can play, but we gonna hop right back into the last of this, but I'm actually... It's iffy because I kind of just started. I'm like only like maybe 2 hours in, but it's cool. I'm back. We gotta get our revenge. And if y'all been keeping up, y'all know we gotta get our lick back. You feel me? We gotta get our get back. Cause that's crazy that they did money to Joel like that. We gotta get our get back for sure. Damn, my shit always dies. Shit always dies. Alright, bet. Let's get alright, boom. Let's get back into the action. I don't know why that's right, but let's continue. Oh my god, bro, this loading, bro, this loading is killing me, bro. This loading is killing me, bro. You gotta make sure you walk around and get all the damn supplies that you possibly can. We kind of learned that lesson in the last one. You gotta get all the supplies you possibly can. You gotta check every room, gotta check all the possible things you can open, every crevice, you gotta get everything.
Hey, little help? Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before? Nope. You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston? Oh, I got in trouble, but never landed in a courthouse.
I'm struggling to sleep. Keep seeing him with his tent. Dana seems to be sick. Think she caught a cold. I feel calmer with her laying next to me. I want to do something nice for her. Found another candle on the highway. Can't be sure it was on me, but we. My mouth tastes like iron, wound break open. And that mean Tommy said her name was Abby. Who are they? So she don't even know what the reason why they killed Joel. Then I asked if I was gonna go to the dance, but their friendship. Okay. Can we go up? She automatically went down. Oh, all right, well, I guess we can't go up. Watch, this door about to be locked. Yeah. A survival guide for silent majority.
This might come in handy.
You think that machete, my boy? Oh, a letter fell out of you. What'd that say?
What's it say?
Fedra.
This guy was a Fedra commander or something.
Yeah.
They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape. How big is this group if they were able to beat the army? You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Let's just be smart about it. Okay, Jesse.
Another one.
What's that? Old to-do list.
All items confiscated from I can't read for nothing, Jesus. All items confiscated from suspects shall be placed in the office lockup. Code is 860722. You gotta remember that. 860722.
parking garage. But the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
I gotta do it out open. Brown.
Might come in handy.
Sorry, I'm so good.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
This might come in handy. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
time.
Careful.
Oh. The water is definitely down.
I think that's all of them. This Fedra guy's never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Let's find that gas. And? Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point. onward, Shimmer. How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Really. Shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something. What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
I think we got everything here.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Oh, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves. Sure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. These old generators are pretty finicky. It might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing. Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Whoa. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Thank you.
Alright, y'all, I'm back. It's another day, but we gonna finish this out. You feel what I'm saying? We gonna finish this out.
Okay. That's that. Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Wolf. WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
You don't know why they killed Joe, what their reason for killing Joe was. You don't know if Joe had some type of Seattle, we're trying to it's really this girl.
I don't recognize this one either.
Yeah, I want to find, you guys find the murder and kill, because she's the one that, for whatever reason, I don't, she has no control for the weapon. The weapon is just, I don't think she's, I don't recall her being, if someone remembers, please let me know.
What the fuck happened here? Tommy did this. This? No way. That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
So Tommy.
Shit. There's another one over here. Using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Come on, we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
You okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate. You remember the code? The one written in blood? Yeah. Got it! And I got this. Big question though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of my way.
Should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know.
come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms. I'm here! Get behind them! I got it!
On the left! Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Hey, you two! The trespasser's gone.
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this group. I'll check over here.
Sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Huh? I got something. I'll look into it.
Evie! Ambush! Ambush! It came from that direction! Pin her down!
On it!
That's all of them. Let's not find out.
What about this?
Let's try it.
Hey.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street. All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good.
All right, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
It's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
Go ahead and show and support me. If y'all enjoy the video, make sure y'all go ahead and destroy that click button. So y'all go ahead and follow that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification button so you can get back in. Make sure y'all go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mommy, your daddy, your buddy, your sister, your cousin, your grandpa, your grandma. If you're going to be trying to find it tonight, actually, when we're going to be out here paying my bills. And then I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.